out here getting unloaded. Stop number one for the day. West Seneca, New York. Been watching these geese for the past few minutes. That's my entertainment for this moment in time. Wrapping up my first stop out here in West Seneca, New York. On my way out to my second stop in Hamburg, New York. This is always a fun place to get out of. Today. At least it's not raining anymore. Mr. Sunshine, would be nice to have him come out. Well, got the arrow. Merge here. Said, no cake is stuck behind the truck driver. Can't have that. You impatient. What the heck? Lady's running down the road doing a little sidestep. I've never seen that before. Good for her. Be different. Normal is boring. That's a nice GMC. Good-sized tanks right there, that oversized load. Maybe if I creep up a little bit, the light will go quicker. No turn on red. Okay. And then they get the left turn arrow. I'm going right. I know. Everybody needs a turn, right? Sense to me, roundabouts and rotaries make no flippin' sense to me. Out here at my second stop in Hamburg, New York, taking a quick little walk and getting some snacks because I'm in the mood for snacks. All I needed was a notebook so I can write stuff down on it. Came out with chocolate chip cookies, gummy bears, and caramels. Where would we be without snacks? A lot thinner.
Turn left at the traffic light.
Always wanted a Ford Taurus for a hood ornament. It is. Roundabouts and rotaries make no flippin' sense to me. Roundabouts and rotaries make no flippin' sense to me.
Turn left on US 219 North.
Eastbound and down. Big Tree Road, as they like to call it. Play.
75-cent wings, dine-in only on Thursday. Hey, it's Thursday. I got 75 cents. I can get a chicken wing. About all you can buy anymore. Right? For 75 cents? Dropping and hooking and dropping out here in West Seneca, New York. Roll back to the yard in Syracuse. Yeah, I got the arrow. The green arrow. Like a superhero or something. Jumping off of Route 400 and onto I-90 eastbound and down. Second full week back to work, and it feels good. Get over here while I can. Trucks, buses, trailers in the left-hand lane. I guess he didn't get the memo. Well, here it is, the big escape from Buffalo. It doesn't take as long to get out of here anymore because the up ahead here, they've removed the toll booths. They're all gone. Toll booths are right in this general area here, and it used to be all backed up and congested and a big pain in the butt sometimes. Now that the thruway is cashless, toll booths are going away. I don't like seeing people lose their jobs, but from a driver's point of view, it is kind of more convenient. Begin 65 miles per hour. Punch it, Chewy! Hey, check this out. That looks like Big Yell's brother. Actually, that looks like a brand new bus. So that'd be Big Yell's little brother. Little Yell. Rackets. Do you hear what I hear? That there's the bestest sound that there is. No doubt about it. Back here in Syracuse, dropped the trailer that I was hooked up to. I have my assignment for tomorrow. And right now I'm going to go home and make something to eat and call it a day. Cheers.